We're back at Swasey.
Gotta rub the snail for good luck.
Woo!
Alright, we're back at Swasey.
Surprisingly, nobody here. Still some moisture left in the dirt.
We're gonna do the nice little climb up to,
we go up the snail trail to start. Maybe hit some Terminator and then Enticer. All right, so we definitely got some moisture in the dirt still, thank God. Should be good though. Snail trail is a absolute blast to ride when there's some moisture in the dirt. It's a good little warm-up section here. It's about 30 minutes of climb. Nothing very steep, just long, gradual climbing. About 630 feet of climbing in 2.75 miles, so getting most of it out of the way right away. All right, so this is about the halfway point here. Holy shit. All right, making our way up Snail Trail. This is a punchy little climb. Whew. The dirt is so good right now, though. We made it. Made it to the top of Snail. Gotta rub the snail for good luck. All right, let's see what Snail Trail has to offer today. Tight turns up here.
Woo!
Woohoo. Berms are eroded.
It's running nice. little section right there. Ooh, and there's a tree down. All right, so it's still here. Always unfortunate. Luckily, we got a lot more flow left. That was sketchy, dude. God, the dirt's nice. Got a stick in the spokes here. Rip. She is. Snail trail. I'll take this little connector back to where we parked. Best time of the year out here. Trying to use all the side knobbies to get grip. But right now it's grippy. Making our way up to Enticer. Doing the Owens run. This is the climbing trail up to it. Should be flowing good today. Lots of moisture in the dirt still, so should be worth the climbing. All right, so we fucking made it. Top of Enticer here. E-bike boys. All right, let's check out Enticer, see how she's running. Thank you. it's rough. Bad at all. A little creaking. E-bikers left ya!